Okay, this is all good automation. I'm running an electrolysis cell with the ice in the bath just to see what the difference is in the reactivity of the gas. Currently running 5.2 amps at 90 volts with 8 plates.